Take a look outside and show you what's happening as far as the clouds are concerned. Beginning to dissipate now. We have some clear skies with high pressure down towards our southwest. That's beginning to move in, so that's only going to help our temperatures really drop off as we head through tonight, and temperatures will be in the 30s for the football games tonight. Looking into downtown, current temperature of 40 degrees with the winds out of the west-northwest at 8 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill down to 34 degrees. High temperature today, we made it up to 45 degrees, so a very cold day. 10 degrees below the average of 55 degrees. The record for the date today, the high record, 76 degrees set back in 1881. Temperatures right now, we're at 40 degrees in Katanning, 42 in West Mifflin, 40 in Uniontown, and a number of locations in the 30s, including Waynesburg, at 35 degrees now. And yet in the wind chill, some locations feeling the effects of the winds. Butler right now feels like 32, Franklin at 30 degrees. Now, as we head into tomorrow, it is going to get a little warmer. We have this warm front, which is going to move through. Winds will be out of the southwest. It'll blow in a little bit warmer air. That's going to take our temperatures into the mid-50s for tomorrow. But as soon as it comes, it goes away because a cold front moves through on Sunday with high pressure trailing behind. And that's going to drop our temperatures down a bit as we head towards the end of the weekend on Sunday. Now, as we go through the day on Saturday, we're going to have periods of clouds and a little bit of sunshine, then periods of clouds moving through. This is 8 o'clock in the morning. You'll see it here as the clouds are swinging by as we have that warm front that goes through. And then you see Saturday at 5 o'clock, partly cloudy skies. As we take it into Sunday morning, we're also looking at partly cloudy skies. I-80 and north, you could see some rain showers, rain snow mix, or maybe even some flurries up in those locations, but everybody else will stay dry, and you can see how we clear it out, especially south, as we head through the day on Sunday. So for tomorrow, we're looking for a low temperature of 32 degrees in Pittsburgh, partly cloudy. It'll still be a bit breezy tomorrow, but it will be warm in the afternoon, a high temperature of 54 degrees, partly cloudy, but southwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. If you're heading to the game on Sunday, Steelers playing the Buffalo Bills. Sunday at 1 o'clock, it's going to be a cold one, temperature of 45 degrees at kickoff. There'll be a few clouds around, but it will be breezy with winds out of the west 10 to 20 miles per hour. So your high temperature on Sunday, 49 degrees, certainly more sunshine than clouds on Sunday. We take it into Monday, another relatively warm day, up to 52 degrees. It's going to be sunny for most of the day. Then late in the day, cold front comes through. That will change our weather drastically. A high temperature on Tuesday of 36 degrees. That's also going to bring in some moisture, which means snow Monday night into Tuesday, and we could have some accumulating snow on the ground. It would be fairly minimal on Tuesday. And then we take it towards the end of the week. We'll keep it dry, but keep those temperatures on the cold side.